Concrete. That's really poor. Deep ball from Mardy again. It's a good shot. We go for the promotion here. Missed it. Big shot. Can he make the draws? This is really difficult, but it's on. It's not bad, that. Blue clears red, red will have an in off. Blue can't run the hoop. It's not bad. Even this, blue, red can choose just to clear black here, if yellow can get in the draws. Needn't even take the in off. Yeah, it's just yellow can get in the draws.
Needs to be off the wire.
That's better. That first shot is hit for 20 minutes. And now he hit that one in front of hoop 8. Looks like yellow's not just drawsable, but might be able to run it up to 10. Nope, Mardy's just playing in. And it's short. Nope. Jaws will be good from there. No, it's not the jaws. It's just in front of the hoop. Yeah, he's gone too far there, giving Mardy an easy block behind yellow. It's a good hoop running position with blue. No, that's not very good. There's less black there. That was a good shot. That's short, I think. That's short. Oh dear. Well, you've got to clear that with the eye. And then blue gets free go. Free go here for Mardy for 6-3. Didn't like the position of yellow, so he's closing it down again. Oh, I don't like that. It's a free go for a 6-3 lead. A bit short, not too bad. That's excellent. That's very, very good. And he's jumping. Really think he should have taken that free go. Four, five down, then 4-2-1 up. Looks promising. No, it's short. Good positional shot, not blocking red at black. Need to keep going, need to get off the green, but come on, come on, no, that's good, just a bit more. Very good. Very good shot. I think Mardy's going to shoot here. And he isn't. I'm surprised at this. Trying to block red at black. It's gone, gone. Well, it'll put a bit of pressure on yellow's hoop. Looks good. It's not very good either. Too far. Hoop. That's a good effort. yellow at the hoop.
Hello.
No, I think that's open. So he's got in off blue, and he's got the hoop. Back in the hoop.
Yeah,
good shot, double clearance. Now, can black run it? If black can't run it, red should clear blue. But I think black is in front. So, mid-pace clearance. Again, harder than I would have liked to have seen him hit her. Neither of those was full ball. Strong advantage to Mardy now.
How about Matt?
Now it's got blocked.
Hello, Amisha. Amisha, Amisha.
Might have half a blue to shoot up. We might be taking a double clearance. Good shot.
Hey, la mate. Hey, la mate.
Shooting it black. Now will he take the hoop on? Yeah, he's going to try and tie it up. This for the game. Gentle go at the hoop. James Hall.